हेलो, कैन समवन प्लीज कंफर्म इफ आई एम ऑडिबल? हाँ इशू, द मटेरियल वी नीड टू क्रिएट दिस आर्टवर्क, सम फाइन लाइनर्स, अ पेपर विच इज अप्रोक्स 160 GSM, बिकॉज वी आर गोइंग टू यूज वाटर कलर, सो वी नीड अ थिक पेपर. And normal tools like compass, protractor, scale, pencil, of course, and watercolor. I think we should start now. I hope all of you have already gathered all the required materials. Just confirm if I am audible. Please confirm. Can you hear me? Please confirm. I think we should start now. So first we are going to take a scale and start making grid for mandala. So I am using this scale and taking a line like this. Now we are going to take midpoint of this paper. It's about, so we found the midpoint. It's 15. Okay, take midpoint at 7.5. So here is the midpoint of the paper in the vertical position. So we are going to take our protractor and start making grid. Place the protractor like this. And now we are going to take marks for lines. I am taking a scale like this, first zero, then this. We are going to leave this and take this one. This, then this, we took a marks, and now we are going to take lines. Place a scale like this and now start taking lines. Yes, we took our lines. Now we are going to take our compass. So here's the compass, and now we are going to take our circle. We'll take our last circumference of the circle first, and then start moving inwards like this. Now we'll take another circle. So as our reference, we are going to take this part first, then this, and then this. So let's make this first. As you can see, we have made this. So don't use the fineliner for 03 or 02. Just use 01 fineliner for this because we need thin lines. If we made thick lines, then we are not going to able to make these circles or dots, or you can what you say. So let's start this in making this. Here I'm using 03 size fineliner for making outlines. Place it like this and make outlines. Fill this like this. Now for this, let me Now for this part, you can take any type of pattern. I took this one in reference. I took this one. You can take anyone like any like this one. Or this one. So you can take any one of these which you like. I'm going to use first one. So we are going to start from here. As our reference, we are going to put this type of pattern. Okay. Yes, we completed it. Now we will take another circle and still we took our compass. Now we will make another circle. First we make outline with pencil, then ink it. Yes, this is our argument. Now we will take our fine liner. Take another line. Yes. Now we will fill this empty gap, this with this fine liner. You can take any like 0.3 size or 0.5 size. We filled it. Now we are going to take another paper. Use pencil for this one. Now we are going to make this pattern first, then this. We are not going to fill any of this pattern after making each semicircle. We will make all these three semicircles and these lines, outlines. Then we will start to fill all these pattern one by one. I think this one is little big. We should take this. Yes. Take this. Now we'll make outlines for these patterns. Like this. So I'm going to use the direct pencil. You can use pencil for outlines. So first outline and this one. Now we'll take a second semicircle. We can take on this point. You can also scale this distance center. Like I have taken this one pattern outline at 4 cm from the center, and this one at approx 5 cm from the center. And also this one is at 2.7 cm. Now we'll make outline for our second pattern. Go like this. I'm taking this 0-2 size eyeliner. You can take 0-3 also. So for final outline for this pattern, we'll take another semicircle at a distance 0.1 cm. You can say it's 0.1 cm. Now we'll make a final outline for this pattern. And I'm using this 0-2 size fineliner for final outline too. Yes. Now we'll take a final semicircle for the final pattern. We can take at this distance. So for this distance, you can scale this as well. So I took this semicircle at 6.5 cm from the center. Now we will start making the final pattern outlines.
It will go like this. We are going to use file liner. Outline for this semicircle. First, make an outline for this semicircle. Yes. And then make outline for this pattern, for this final pattern. We are going to take a final outline like this. So our lines are done. Now we are going to fill these patterns. So for the first one, we are going to fill it with this pattern. This one. So we are going to use this pattern first. Let's start filling this. Remember one thing, use a thin eyeliner point size pen because this pattern should be neat and clean. If you use a thick point pen, then this pattern will not be so neat and they will not look clear.